Hey DJ Dubs, Dante here. I want to show you the Amway business, give you an opportunity of a lifetime to show you how you can go from getting started in this business as an independent business owner. And all you got to do is just pay the IBO fee. All right, and that takes about 5 minutes to do. You go from there to being a retail investor, and that's by investing in Amway products. So what you want to do is just want to take between 50 to 200 of your own dollars investing in Amway products, so I could show you how to break any of those products down into quality samples, so you can have customers that you can liquidate to and then repeat when you run out of inventory, and then have those customers ordering their own, consume our own, and repeat while you're doing whatever you want to do in life. Okay, now this business will pay you a performance bonus payment based on your business volume and your performance bonus percent rate. All right, your performance bonus percent rate determines how much business volume you have at the end of the month. So you get paid your performance bonus payment on the 15th of the following month. You get your retail profit. If it's done hand to hand, you get it hand to hand. If the customer orders on their own over online, you just wait for the email to be sent to you to let you know and the payment's going to be posted to you. Okay. Now, you get your first performance bonus at 3%, and then you climb on all the way up to 31%. When you reach that level, you will, on your way to reaching that level, you will change a lot of lives and help improve a lot of lives. All right. All you have to do is $300 in verified customer sales to expand, have business associate, so you can have your business associates do the same thing, $300 in verified customer sales, so they can expand. So volume and bonuses will roll up, and that's what you want to do. And you want to be really good at teaching this part of the business, because getting the products, ordering the products takes 5 minutes. So all in all, registering and ordering products, that's 10 minutes. And after those 10 minutes are done, all you do is just spend your time to see who wants to duplicate what you're doing and for what reason. Trips, cash, lifestyle. What's lifestyle? A stress-free life, a life with no debt, a debt-free life, a debt-free life with cash coming in, and that you can go anywhere you want to. Not based on who's telling you where to go, but where you want to go because you want to go there. You know, if you had a choice between doing a gig and on the British Virgin Islands, or doing a gig in Hawaii, you know, and doing a gig in let's just say doing a gig in Nashville, you know, like, which one would you rather do? The one that has the most benefit for you, right? All right. Well, in this business, they send you on trips to places like this because, hey, now you earned it and you get to do whatever you want to do. While you're while you're there, you handle your business during the day, and at night you can show your DJ prowess, or just show how cool of a person you are. You know, you just get to enjoy life. Cash, the more people you expand your business to, the more cash you make, the more people you help, achieve success down in what we call depth in your business, you get more checks. So, if you're afraid of money, this business isn't for you. If you want a lifestyle where you can have a stress-free life, knowing that Amway's paying your bills, knowing that Amway's supplying you with cash because you just became a good example of a retail investor, you can take the cash and invest in other things that you are passionate about. You can take the trips and explain your passions as you travel. And you can have a lifestyle that other people want to duplicate. There's many levels in this business. You may reach one, you may reach them all, you may reach a few. Alright? But you still have an overall productive, successful life. Because all business is all about is getting from the red to the black. Alright? Even if you're 1 cent into the black, you're in the black. And if your lifestyle costs more than what you're making, just do more. Just do more. Do more. Do more. Do more. Do more. Do more what you have to do. There's a lot of people that are self-employed in this business, and a lot of people who work that are employed in the business. But what they use this business for, the supplementation, as a bronze, you get make an extra $1,000. As a silver, you make an upward extra $5,000. $5,000, you can use $2,000 of that $5,000 in a year long training, right? And you will have $3,000 left over. That'll put you plenty in the black in this business. And all you have to do is just stay silver, create more silvers, go platinum, create more silvers, get more money, go sapphire, create platinums, get more cash, create more platinums, go diamond, create more cash, go on better trips, have a better lifestyle and beyond. Because why? Because customers are going to drive 80% of your business. If your business is $25,000 and the customers are 1/5 of your business, how much money are they spending? $20,000. You take the retail profit off of that, it's a third, So 6,000, maybe even less. So like 4 to 6,000 is retail profit. Then you add the bonuses, another 5. So that's 9 to 11,000. And then what we do is we take a fourth of those customers and put them as business associates, so they can earn also, and they're already spending, so might as well show them how to teach them and train them this, that process. How to go from active to passive. Because that's the real process. Like I said, it takes 5 minutes. 5 minutes to get started. 5 minutes to order. Spend the rest of your time showing people how to go from active to passive. Just showing plans. And if you be a part of our business, be a part of my business, and sign all the paperwork. See, that's what people misunderstand. They sign up for the business, but they don't finish completing the paperwork. So then they get frustrated why they're not growing their business. Their business isn't growing. Well, I can't help you if you can't help yourself. So just finish the paperwork and then come join our team meeting.